say relax, you go forward, put your weight forward so it can start to bend at the same time. You don't push it down. Just keep it in front of you, forward, close the arm, put your hands, stay right in front of you. Bend right. Don't feel the push, do whatever it is. Letting you come in your own hand.
Yeah.
throw one around. Don't have to. Keep the hand where it is, go around. Move back at the same length as you're around. And turn around. No swinging. Point to his point. You rotate the arm. So it starts like so. As you go around, turn it over. Right? No. No swinging them around. All you do is move your whole body towards them, around them, take the step, and forward. Same two movements. This time you're doing 10. Down, lift. Down, step, and then forward. One, back, and turn. You move across. Same height as your shoulder now.